The main event for tonight, we have Ember Moon versus Trish Stratus versus Naomi versus Alexa Bliss versus Yim versus Dakota Kai versus Tessa Blanchard versus Nikki on the end of
herself the HBIC.
Language, Saxton.
Well, get your mind out of the gutter, Corey. HBIC stands for Head Baddie in Charge.
No, it doesn't.
As someone who also calls herself the Blazing Baddie, Yim is essentially putting everyone on notice that none of them are badder than her.
I have a fundamental rule in my life. Never trust anyone who gives themselves a nickname, let alone multiple nicknames.
Word to live by from the savior of misbehavior, ladies and gentlemen.
Dancing in the crazy lights, Naomi performs extremely well on the big stage. I only need to take you back to WrestleMania in her hometown of Orlando, where Naomi captured the SmackDown Women's Championship. Then only 1 year later, won the first ever WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal in New Orleans. Let the appearance fool you. Dakota Kai will kick your face clean off your hand. From Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
I gotta admit, in short order, I have become a huge fan of Dakota Kai. She's been on WWE's radar for a long time before being signed to the NXT roster. Traveled the world over. When it comes to legitimate, tough women, Dakota Kai's at the top of the list. And many idols that she looked up to in sports entertainment, including one of her favorites, Finn Balor.
Oh.
This is awesome. And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Trish Stratus. Trish Stratus on the big stage, one of the all-time great performers, perhaps the greatest in the history of the women's division here in WWE.
Under the bright lights, as Trish Stratus truly carved out her legacy in WWE. No stranger to high pressure, high risk, high reward. From Charlotte, North Carolina, the Diamonds, Teresa Blanchard.
Guys, this ladder match should be as exciting as it will be dangerous. If you're afraid of heights, I assure you this is not the match for you. Guys, a win here would go a long way in proving that she is as good as she claims to be.
And on the flip side, Cole, a loss could be very damaging to her long-term goals.
Ember Moon is on the prowl.
It's cool. When you say it, Saxon, it sounds like you're LARPing.
Title match or not, she looks to be incredibly focused here.
And she better be, because of the outcome of this match, despite it not being non-title, can have a very heavy influence on the state of the women's division.
This woman reminds me of a rabid chihuahua. Nikki Cross.
I tried to talk to Nikki earlier today. Ask her about the matchup tonight, and her eyes got really wide, and she just started screaming at the top of her lungs.
Hey, I'm surprised you even just tried to talk to her.
I'm a journalist, Byron. I'm a former war correspondent. Nikki Cross doesn't scare me.
Speak for yourself.
Yeah, maybe she does. Nikki Cross, though, no doubt she'll have many championship reigns in her future.
I have it on good authority that even though she was born and raised in Scotland, the Scottish government was actually happy to get her out of the country because she's wacky.
Are set, and so are we. Here we go. Dropkick.
Great athleticism.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out. There's the heel kick. Ooh.
guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
And down with the suplex. Shoulder right in the midsection. Watch this athleticism.
Nice roll up from Alexa Bliss.
Woo-wee.
There it is. Connected on that.
Back suplex.
To the outside. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Now we have Ember Moon on the attack.
Back into the ring.
Watch out.
Harsh impact. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Setting up for a
neck breaker. Double underhook suplex.
Sweep. Nicely done.
Snapmare.
Oh, not safe yet.
Kick.
Up and down.
Brutal.
Setting up.
Suplex.
Hurricanrana.
Now with complete control.
Ooh, right to the face.
She's in control.
Strikes.
Endless.
Oh, that hurt the spine.
Picking the spot.
From behind.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
Uh-oh.
Snap suplex.
What a shot.
Ooh, well measured.
Oh, a clothesline.
Not done yet.
Another one.
Third. How about traits?
Setting up. Oh, mean elbow.
Oh, goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way. Now in full control.
Back suplex.
Bulldog. Running leg drop.
She's lined it up perfectly.
Right where it needs to be.
She's got her.
KO.
That just happened.
Heads up the ladder. She's leaving the ring. What's going to happen now?
Going to reach out and try to grab the briefcase.
And unhook it.
Almost out of time. Who wants it more?
You risk life and limb when you climb that ladder.
Oh, man. This is dangerous.
Knee strike.
A big win here.
If she could just pull it down.
Come on.
The clock's ticking.
And Ember Moon.
It's too quick.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
That's it.
Beautiful.
This could be huge.
There she goes.
positioning the ladder in the center of the ring.
I guess the only thing left to do is climb it.
Oh, she's not looking good here. The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that corner.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal. Oh, and the ladder finds them off.
It'll be tough to bounce back from that one.
Going to get that ladder up. Oh, real European uppercut.
Looking to steal a win here. This is highway robbery.
Doesn't appear to have a good handle on it.
Reach, reach.
Bliss is in position. Bliss in full control. DDT from Alexa Bliss.
Guys, I wonder what this is all about.
I don't think you're going to have to wait too long to find out.
Got the leg hooked.
The old
Benjamin Driver.
Good night.
Dakota Kai able to counter beautifully.
Beautiful drop kick.
Set up for
a roundhouse kick. She's looking to climb the ladder here.
She's going to have to move quick.
Man, she's got to get herself together here.
Reverse out of that one. Well, I guess our rules are out the window now. Interesting move here. Taking the match to the outside.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Straight punch.
Jarring.
Spin kick to the midsection.
Got us in control.
There's the up and down. What a slam. Begin with it. She's showing no mercy tonight.
Here she goes, setting it up.
Uh-oh. What a hurt her on.
Looks like things are about to get a whole lot more dangerous.
Trish Stratus has his WWE Universe wrapped around her finger.
You establish dominance.
Kick to the midsection into the hammerlock. I think we know what comes next.
Can she shut the door on this one?
The night could be over for Amber Moon.
Oh, what a forearm!
She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
She's in control.
The Irish curse.
Beautiful. What does Dakota Kai have in store?
Backstabber.
Can it be capitalized on?
And the odds just swung in Dakota Kai's favor.
Oh, face first.
Naomi making her pay.
Oh, heavy duty right hand.
Solid contact from Dakota Kai.
Right across the face.
Ooh, what impact.
Oof.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one.
To the floor. What a punch!
Big reversal.
She's got her.
Alexa's playing to the crowd instead of handling her business here.
To the outside.
There's something so electric about Trish Stratus. Stratus on the attack.
There she goes. Boom, land pack.
Set it up for it.
Neck breaker.
Bliss is out of it, guys. Things do not look good for Alexa Bliss.
We've got a climber.
Victory is within her grasp right now, guys.
Come on. You got to move quicker than this.
For once, I agree with you.
Here we go. She's got her. Wow, what impact!
Wow, she turned that one around. She returns the favor there.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Kick right to the leg.
Toss to the outside.
Whoa! Cross body.
Oh yeah, here's Nikki Cross. Here's the setup.
Climbing up the ladder.
There she goes. This is dangerous.
This is frightening. Oh, my God. Shotbreaker from the top of the ladder.
What a comeback by Trish. All that's left now is for Trish Stratus to finish.
Boom. Persistent barrage.
Here we go.
Trying to sneak a victory here.
Nobody in this building thinks the match can end here.
I think so.
Go home.
The ascent begins. Introduce a ladder, and this is bound to happen. When you climb that ladder, you have to...
isn't going to be pretty.
Hangman's neck break.
Oh, gosh.
Out of it in the corner.
Sunset flip.
Boom, rear view.
Connecting.
This could be the chance she was looking for.
That'll rattle your whole body.
Rolling neck snap.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
shoulder right in the midsection. To the outside. Bringing it back into the ring. Whoa, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Incoming! Great way to break down your opponent. She's gonna try it again. Backstabber. Warm up the buses. This one's over.
The mood has definitely changed inside this arena.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Russian leg sweep. Shoulder right in the midsection. Ooh!
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Dakota Kai able to counter beautifully. Oh, this is not good at all. The leg is, oh man, right on the jaw.
That'll ruin your day.
Oh, nasty impact. Oh no, this isn't going to end well. Naomi going to work now.
Punishing the opponent.
Looking vulnerable now, guys. Boom. Running clothesline. Dominating crossbody.
Naomi wants everyone to know that she's in charge.
A win here would be a bit of a surprise.
Shock.
Going for all the glory here, guys.
Oh, here we go.
Here she goes. Back in the ring now. She's in full control now. As she attacks from high above the ring.
You want to succeed here, you got to be bold.
This is the risk you take when you climb that ladder.
Gonna try to win it right here.
Getting closer.
What a drop kick right to the back.
Kick to the gut.
Caught off guard.
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly. Alexa Bliss has never been shy about expressing herself.
Right on the mark. Rear view by Naomi. Driven down face first.
Here she goes.
She's got her.
Naomi feels awfully good about herself, and the crowd does too. One good pull and this match is over.
What is taking so long? Pull it down already.
Yeah, hurry.
aggressive attacks.
This is some good offense by Alexa Bliss.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous.
Naomi feels awfully good about herself, and the crowd does too.
Naomi going to work now. Here we go. Inverted DDT.
Lights out.
High knee right between the shoulders.
Ooh, what impact. Nikki Cross. This is not going to be good for her opponent.
She's so good.
Fisherman's neck breaker.
Back between the ropes.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Oh. She's slowing down here, guys.
Slowing down. She's stuck in park, Cole.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Oh, foot just stomping down.
Now we have Naomi on the attack.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope. Take all the wind out of you. Oh, look at this. Hairpin neck slam. Kick right in the midsection. Oh, no. Big move coming. Perfectly.
Well, setting it up is one thing. Climbing it is entirely different.
Rapid fire after blow combo. She's in control.
Delivering the suplex.
Setting up the ladder. She's out of it, guys. Oh, and a kick right to the hamstring.
Now we have Trish Stratus on the attack.
Oh, nasty. There she goes. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match. Boom! With that soul food, knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Uh-oh. Sam Jawbreaker! You can pick up your teeth in the third row. Bringing it back into the ring. This could mean... Ooh, that hurt.
This is some great offense by Alexa Bliss.
Nikki Cross.
This is not going to be good for her opponent.
She's so good.
Fisherman's neck breaker. Nice job.
This is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Ouch.
Alexa is playing to the crowd instead of handling her business here.
Are we about to see it again?
Oh, what a backstabber!
I am so glad I put money on her tonight.
Yet another big move, guys.
German suplex spike.
Nice dressing, nice sweep.
Up and down, leg lariat.
This one, man.
Punishing the opponent. Side headlock applied. Ooh, and a right hand for good measure. Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
There she goes. Toss to the outside. Great reflexes.
Thing right here. They've got some work to do.
The action continuing here on the ladder. These two just won't stop. Oh, this could be it, guys.
No time to waste. Gotta get it down now.
Oh, who knows what she's gonna do to her now?
You're getting
Trish Stratus on the attack.
She's getting that ladder position perfectly.
Well, setting it up is one thing. Climbing it is entirely different.
Back now inside the ring. There she goes.
Second row. Neck breaker. Put right the jaw.
Now we have Ember Moon on the attack.
Chop block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee.
Running bulldog.
Uh-oh.
This with the kick into the sunset flip.
Sunset bomb.
To the outside.
What a clothesline!
Ouch.
Now we have Naomi on the attack.
Hurricane.
Nice right hand.
That's got to hurt.
Positioning it right in the center of the ring.
Double axe handle.
What a comeback by Trish.
A move so nice, they did it twice.
Face-buster. Connects with a chip kick.
Picture-perfect execution.
Can Nikki Cross stay in this after that?
In her grasp. All she has to do is pull.
There's no way it comes down here.
None. Zero. Right? Absolutely not. Oh, this is where things really start to get interesting, guys.
Yeah, you say interesting. I say ridiculous.
Bold move, guys, as she attacks from high above the ring.
If you want to succeed here, you got to be bold.
Fighting above the ring now.
They're not for it. This is the risk you take when you climb that ladder. She can't possibly come back from that.
Now Naomi needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Back in the ring now.
Oh, be careful up there.
Clacks her with the ladder again. And that second one seemed twice as vicious as the first.
The ascent begins.
Taking it to her now.
I don't like the looks of this.
Bordering on disaster right now.
When you climb that ladder, you have to know this might be the result.
Wow, look at the power.
Look at this.
He's trying one more time. Backstabber.
Looks like Trish's night is over, guys.
I think I heard a bone break.
Solid contact from Dakota Kai.
Oof.
greatest strikers in the game right now. She just keeps using that.
Hey, wouldn't you?
Up the ladder goes. In control in the corner.
This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that. Toss to the outside.
Ooh-wee. Looking stunned here, guys. Right to the throat. She's lined it up perfectly, right where it needs to be.
Randy Orton there.
And Naomi manages to reverse out of that one. Back in from the floor. Going for the win here. One good pull wins this thing. Boom. You connecting. Nice move by Naomi there, guys. There may be no coming back.
There.
The target's been acquired once more.
Head to the pay window.
Two home runs in one game. Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
Incoming. Snap power slam.
Stratus on the attack.
Oh, look at this. And she's back in the ring now. Ooh.
With Stratus full control here,
everyone needs a little
heads up the ladder. This is going to be big.
You can say that again.
Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
In the corner now. And look, it hung out on the second rope.
Now look at this aggression.
Ooh!
She's looking to climb the ladder here.
She's going to have to move.
Tear the features clean off your face.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Now look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
She is queuing it up again. Oh, backstabber. The W is well in hand.
Jeez, I don't like you having moved chances in this one.
She's looking to win it here, guys.
She's well on her way.
Can't stop now. Still work to be done.
We've got some action in the air here.
Look out below.
This is the risk you take when you...
This could do it. Who knows what she's going to do to her now?
Your guess is as good as mine. I thought this was over.
Oh, be careful up there. Reaching up, this could be it.
Reaching for it's one thing, though, Cole. Pulling it down, totally different.
Fun. That's the blue
coming. Alexa Bliss did it. And here's another peek of the moves you saw in that match.